Okay. I have put on a mod. Really? Okay. I thought there would actually be a map. I mean,
I should speak up.
I'm enjoying the latest addition to our little group. Laezel is delightful. In a very look at me twice and I'll dismember you kind of way, of course.
Alright, wait here for a second.
Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special.
Just stay here.
I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here. Well, you do all the hard work. It sounds awful.
Yes, very dramatic. It's only going to be a few minutes.
Chatter already, Tusky.
Join us.
It is done.
Oh, she can level up.
My dagger-happy friend, what troubles you?
Dagger-happy? You can join the party again.
Darling, I thought you'd never ask. Lead on.
Right.
As swift as my feet can carry me.
Broken the party barrier. With a mod. Yeah, there's not many mods that work for the full release at the moment. But this one, well.
What's inside?
It's one of the ones that is sort of working. Okay, we've got 5 party members. Get back to it. Thank you. It must have done the higher res because it's laggier. The frame rate's gone down. Okay, oh, there's water there. I'm sure it won't matter.
Up here.
What's this then? Trying to creep around us and loot the crypt? Not happening. Or is it the ship you're after? Don't matter either way. It's ours. All of it.
I mean, no harm, just looking around.
First you look, then you touch, then you take. The only thing we're sharing with you is our pointy ends. Get him!
Yeah. I should have snuck up and backstabbed the guy. Okay, where's the wizard now? The wizard, ran all the way over there. Even though she was right there before. Oh my God. Okay. So Gale's really low now. Is he greyed out? Does that mean they've had their turn or something? I don't know. Ay, ay, ay. Two attacks. Okay, is waking him up mean I don't get to attack? Movement. Yes, it does. It means it can't attack. Unless I do this. Click to confirm. In case you change your mind, I suppose. Oh my god, I missed anyway.
Where do I go from here?
Done that first. Okay, how low is this guy? One! Oh my god, he should already gone down.
Come on then. Step quick.
Damn, I should have moved my Astarion to the side or something. How, what's the range of this? Nothing. Range is pretty much nothing.
Ready.
Okay. 26, 23. Twenty percent.
Ready.
50%. We're going to provoke an attack of opportunity by casting this. No. Alright. Can you do that once per short rest? Okay. That changes a lot of plans then.
Won't give in.
Can I do that? Or that? Hitting him then or not? The bloody camera moves and you don't see what's happening. Karmic dies. I hope that's it. I don't know about the karmic dice. What is that? Grace. You'll slip over if he goes in there. Oh, we have to drink potions to stay in the fight, unlike the opposition. Well, to win the fight, the opposition don't have potions, obviously. Okay, that's everything because of the, drinking a potion.
Allow me to demonstrate.
King Gale get both of these guys with something. 5 meters. Oh, right. Maybe the ice one. It's a ray. Is it everything along that line? I hope so.
My iron is hot.
I seem to miss him. Okay, he's on 2. And I moved into his bloody melee range then. Or his threat range or whatever.
Let's finish this.
Sixty. No, that didn't hurt him. God damn it. Oh, he restored 10 hit points. Or 11. What is the downside of doing lacerated? You can only do it once every short rest. And there it is, it's missed.
Never a dull moment.
Okay. What happened then? Yeah, what the hell happened? He lost his bonus action somehow? Both of them then. Right, so it took him out. Him that time.
Have to keep going.
And she fucking goes down because of that. Worth moving. Do we have another missile weapon somewhere? We do.
Stay idle.
I can't shoot after getting up and drinking a potion. Oh my god, there's... What's here? Grease. That's right, I put grease there, but... Yeah, they fell over and then they ignored it.
Blood comes easy these days.
Oh my god, he stood in. I didn't see the.
I don't fancy their chances.
Acid there. 18 meters. Yourself, but apparently you can't. There we go next. So we're gonna take it down now. And we can't do it. Yeah. Well, because she's up higher. Yeah, she's standing right there when they're threatening you, and then as soon as the combat starts, she's over there.
What's up for discussion?
A monster forms inside us, and you think to be idle. I knew your kind to be fragile, but I didn't foresee the severity.
Be quick about your rest. We must locate a crash.
Notion in a complex circumstance. Do you suppose the parasites inside us dare to rest? That the Geich do not still pursue us with each peal of the bell? Take your rest. I will stand watch. Should a single tentacle split your skull, I will not hesitate to end you.
All right. Is that it? Lecture over. Anyone else?
Cursed to put my hands on everything.
Oh my god. There is someone else over here.
What were you two talking about?
What do you mean?
You and that Geth Yankee.
Discussing the next steps.
I see. I'd be careful with Lazelle.
You don't trust her?
She's not of this world. I'd be surprised if our interests remained aligned. Let's hope we rapidly find a healer.
You seem reliable. I think you know how important it is that we find someone who can cure us. Best if we focus on that.
Agreed. And if we find someone to help us, the better.
Good. We might even get lucky and find one right away. As I see it, we're overdue some good fortune. Rest well.
It's very optimistic. Okay, maybe we can sleep now. Oh, and leave camp by clicking on that. Oh, I'm just about anything here. Yeah.
much further can I go?
Wouldn't take much to send that stone crashing downwards.
Oh, we have other weapons. Okay. God's sake. Okay, does the damage change for wielding it with both hands?
Let's have a look.
What the hell was that? Right.
Don't mind if I do.
Dragon egg mushroom. Why is standing in goddamn water here?
Watch your back. How for a skeleton key?
Still breathing, despite everything.
Okay, this guy wants to fight. He has 23 hit points. Why did I do two things of damage?
With pleasure.
Thank you. No target. Oh, you gotta choose people. I see. You get to choose three people. God, she's got to go all the way around there.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Blessing effect is a bit extreme. Visually.
Something good here, I hope. Wish I had a bag of holding.
No more prayers, only dust and silence.
I have no idea what the milk cans are for.
Normally the patron god is obvious. Not here.
Jeez. Why have we got these outlines on us? Bane. The hell's Bane? Ah. The guy from Divinity. Why is he here?
Time to press ahead.
More cheese.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
Again, the same book. Oh. There's only one way to go.
Looking ahead.
Ah, we've got infravision. Someone just got infravision or something. That's why we're highlighted. Ready.
Let's get going.
I think that's why. Dark vision, infravision or something. Okay. Okay, so they're ready for me to come through there because of the thing dropping down. Oh my God. Okay. Well, I can't do that because that's concentration as well.
Survival is all that matters.
What is it? Surprise round or something? It must be. Or is it because he got... some effect on him? God. They're all melee. Missile, I mean.
For
That didn't get him, but it made the door go shut. Oh my god.
Knight to King 5.
That sneak attack damage there he just did. Maybe everyone should take a level in Thief. For the sneak attack damage. Like I did in Pathfinder Kingmaker. Oh, they're shooting the door. I'm better off dual wielding because the pommel strike you can only do it once per short rest. It's so much worse than it used to be. Deal 3 damage on a miss. Magical. It needs an action to identify it. Oh.
Death is but a word away.
Edge panning. It's on. Wait a minute. Something's only on. First, I gotta use the keyboard for it then.
What now?
The door locked. The door is locked. Thank you. I don't think any of them were in the grease. Oh! Maybe I just need to pull the lever again.
No choice but to keep going.
Yeah. Okay. I missed.
Another fight. Let's go.
For that. Right, I can do smites now. 15. Your weapon is texting. Okay. A critical miss. Okay, what is it on now? One? Yeah, one.
Delicious.
There's another critical miss. Okay, this is what you get for turning off the karmic dice. What's going on? What kind of cast spells? I already used up the spells? No, because... Oh, they're cantrips. I see. So I wasted a spell slot on that missed.
is ever easy.
Oh. What? Who am I? I'm a new. All right. I wish I could move the bloody... Wait a minute, it's working there. Okay.
May the dice roll in my favor.
Just attacking, what will that be? 55%. Yeah. Oh my god, what do I press? Ah, oh, it's because I pressed that, that's why we were highlighted. Oh my god, she can't attack from there. She's got to go around. What the hell? Billy can do it from there. Hello, chaps. Or whatever the hell you are. I couldn't see that outside. Oh my god, it knocked him, it's flying as well. Okay. The critical misses. That was low percentage, wasn't it?
On my way.
stand in my way.
I do for saying.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
So much missing.
Swords meet sorcery. Well, so much.
They're not
peace.
Just missing, they're critical misses. What the hell is that thing?
Follows me everywhere.
Yeah.
What's in here?
Already done him.
Don't waste a step.
Unnecessary clicks. Okay, we need a
I'll give it a shot. Anything of use?
Does not look like it.
Thank you.
Oil barrel. Barrel. Alright.